Then let us be rid of it. Once and for all.